Time we're up.
Referee!
20.
All 10 outfield players off! All 10 of yous off!
Port from Kane.
Anybody gonna throw a shirt? You see, oh, that's the ferry in your life, isn't it? Big
over. We're going to know, yeah.
Bombs, are we doing it?
You've got three shots, yeah.
No, he's waving. We're on that same wave,
man. Thanks, guys. What about the fifth player? Everybody's going to
get it. Oh, no. Yo,
Brooke,
I'm going to
go on.
Is it all about it?
Wait, 5 minutes left.
Ref! Ref! Jack! Jack! Shay! Dion! Bennett! Ben! Elliot! Ribby! Kingy! Tacky! Go on, that's it!
Go on, Luke!
Six-one. That is not a score that we want to be losing.
It's not 6-1. Yeah. 8-1.
How much do you want to bet on it?
Fiver.
All right, I bet you're fiver. It's 6-1 now.
Last 10 minutes.
Go on, Shane.
On that.
Cross it.
Well, across him.
Corner.
Well done, Umar.
Bailey! Bailey!
Oh yes! Oh, is that the
Well done, fellas. Guys, make sure to put the button, please. Yeah.
Fantastic. Thank everybody for coming out today and supporting the game and supporting the tragedy that happened in Manchester over the last couple of weeks. It's really a true gift that people really pull together in times when we're all needed, really. And it's testament to these lads here who called the club out of the blue and said, can we put on a charity game? We want to do something to help people. So I want to just give these lads a round of applause. I think it was yourself, Shane, that called the club, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. So this guy deserves a special round of applause because it's his vision. Okay, I'd like to invite Captain, which is Kingy, yeah, to come up and receive the trophy alongside Bennett. Are you ready?
Go on, Britain!
Go on, Britain!
Go on, Britain!